Early on in my ministry in this diocese, I was the one who began the children's ADA. There's a reason for that. I have always believed we should learn from the time we are young to the time we are old that we owe something of ourselves in the service of our neighbor. Years and years ago, when I was the rector of a men's dorm at the University of Notre Dame, we had a collection every Sunday at the dorm mass, so those young people could support the foreign missions, support the food pantries, support many of the good works, and they would get into the habit of being the hands and the heart of Christ in some ways by sacrificing just a little. This year, our young people's diocesan appeal is going to be in support of our Emmaus Days, vocation programs for people discerning a vocation to the priesthood. It will also go to Totus Tuus, our primary ministry that reaches out to grammar school children, grammar school young people, high school young people, to further their conversion to Christ. And I ask for your support for priests pedaling for prayers. That's that group of crazy priests of our diocese who pedal across the 26 counties of central Illinois, raising awareness of vocation discernment. They ask all of you to pray for vocations for our diocese, and I ask all of you to pray for their safety on the highway. For all these good works, I am grateful for whatever you can do. And please know that every day I remember you in prayer and implore God's blessing in your lives, that you know the Lord, that you grow and are healthy and safe, and that you know happiness in this life, but especially eternal happiness in the world that is to come. I ask God's blessing upon you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. God bless you.